guys, this is Bob. Today's episode, we're getting bait. We're looking for some guppies, some peacock fishing. Looks like we scared them away. Looks like we spotted some guppies. Alright, after we got all that bait, now it's time to go catch those peacock. Alright, so we're up. Ready for some peacock strike. Things about to be a good spot. Peacock. Holy shit! Oh my fucking god! I don't fuck with snakes like that. But anyways, there you go. That's us two, baby. Doubles on. Look at this hump, guys. Look at this hump. Look at the hump on this fish, guys. Oh my. Come in. See the sun on, baby. Look at that hump. Look at what does he got over here? Come on. What does he have?
Another peacock.
Oh, is that triple header? Yeah, that's right, baby. Triple header, that quick started off.
We got one with a hump and two without. Right?
We got a male, a hump. What I'm looking for right here, you know, peacock, they love, you know, cruise the banks. And a lot of times. Most of the time, every time you see some structure, like these rocks right here in the water, it's usually a good spot for these fish, like this